Hey Sagittarius, this is your last week in your season, so happy birthday if you have one this week. This is basically our run-up to Christmas, New Year and Capricorn season. So for you, this is going to be the last week of really kind of bringing in some visions of what it is that you are desiring for your future. So this is not to say that you should be putting in a lot of work, it's more about allowing yourself to kind of open up to a vision of what is possible for you. So you might find that you are feeling a little bit more confident about yourself. Whenever we have our season come around, you have your birthday, we tend to kind of self-reflect a little bit and allow ourselves to see something bigger than what we can be, you know? Okay, the next year, who are you going to be? How are you going to be? What is it that you want to call in? What is the vision of what your life could be like over the next year? So there might be some challenges where you kind of say to yourself, well, I'm not sure if that's possible, or is that dream too big? But with your Sagittarian energy, you think about this archer, like pulling the bow and arrow back and taking aim, there is really a good chance that the things that you allow yourself to envision can actually come true for you. You've just got to kind of let yourself see it, let yourself feel it. So your cards for this week are the Moon and the Four of Wands. So this is suggesting that there can be a little bit of a foggy kind of energy, some confusion. So if you're not getting that direct kind of hit of, you know, what is it that I want to do? What is it that I want to be? If you're more kind of maybe tired or sleeping a lot, just remember that this is actually a time of rest as well. This is not meant to be the season where we're racing ahead. It really is just allowing yourself to dream a little bit rather than pushing yourself too much. So guys, have a lovely one. If you would like a reading, there are links below. Subscribe and I'll see you next time.